And now, Jay Leno.
Welcome to the Tonight Show. Nice to have you here. Euro Disney expected to post a loss of $70 million this year. They may be forced to close the European Disneyland, which is a shame. I was there once, and you can see they've had a lot of cutbacks. It's not what it used to be. Here's what it looked like. Here's some tape I took a couple of years ago when I was there. You see, it looks beautiful, doesn't it, Kev? It looks beautiful. Nice. Boy, show that footage from this afternoon. Look at that. You see, it's just not the same. Yeah, looks pretty, it's pretty ratty ass. Yeah, pretty ratty ass. Pretty ratty ass.
Did you say ratty ass?
Ratty ass, yeah.
I never heard you say that before. Ratty ass?
Yeah, it's a white trash expression.
Oh, okay. I got kind of disoriented.
You gotta come out of the hood and come to the white trash section.
What zip code would that be, Beverly?
Yes, exactly. That's where you're at. Ratty ass, yeah. How many people have heard that word? Thank you very much. Yeah, see? Look, see? Wow. See, all the white trash people. You know that? A couple of brothers there going, we don't know, but the white trash people. See the guy with the mullet? He knows what I'm talking about. Get out of here.
We'll be right back with Roadside Attractions with director Kevin Smith and Dennis Rodman. Say hello to Kevin Eubanks.
How many people have heard that word? Thank you very much. Yeah, see? See? Look, see? Wow. See? All the white trash people. You know that? A couple of brothers there going, we don't know, but the white trash people. See the guy with the mullet? He knows what I'm talking about. Get out of here. How many people have heard that word? Thank you very much. Yeah, see? See? Look, see? Wow. See? All the white trash people. You know that? A couple of brothers there going, we don't know, but the white trash people. See the guy with the mullet? He knows what I'm talking about. Get out of here.